It's me, bad boy Jaspas, and one of my Instagram fans asked me to make a tutorial on how to deal with warped decks of playing cards. So what I did is grab a deck of playing cards and added water to one card. Today I'm gonna be teaching you how to deal with that. Also, this is an ASMR. An ASMR of riffle shuffles, springs, lepaul spreads, and other moves. So, I hope you're excited, and let's get down to it. You can see that the card here, the top card here, is warped. I added one drop of water. That's what it looks like. So let's get down to dealing with this warped card. The first thing you want to do is try to bend the card in the opposite direction. This won't solve the problem, but it will make it easier to deal with the card. It is kind of obvious where the card is. Now, you want to break in the spine of every single card in this deck. To do so, you want to do moves that require you to bend the cards. Thank you guys very much for watching. I'm not sure how long this video will be, but thank you guys for watching.
I'm recording a video right now. Oh.
can tell that very quickly the cards are broken down in this direction. Like this. to destroy warp cuts. A normal spring begins like this, right? Fingers on this corner, and then you go like that, right?